to show you our single phase half wave controlled converter trainer kit. Order code is 46535. So this is the trainer kit. This is the mimic diagram given on the trainer kit. This is isolation transformer of 50 watt. This is firing angle controller. This is UJT firing circuit, this one here. This is the ACR and this is lamp load. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch call. These all are included in this kit. And to do this experiment, we will need a CRO or DSO. So we will study and obtain the waveforms for single phase half wave controlled converter. So this is the circuit diagram connection that we need to build. So first, connect G to D, then connect K to K, after that the anode of the ACR will be connected here, the load, and this will connect it with this, and from this terminal it will be connected with the secondary winding of the isolation transformer, and this will be connected with K. Now we will observe the waveform, pulse triggering waveform at this G and K terminal. So connect your CRO between this terminal and we will observe the waveform on CRO. So observe the UJT firing pulses by firing the potentiometer marked as firing angle controller across the secondary winding of pulse transformer. Now connect the oscilloscope across the load . This is the output waveform. Now I am giving firing pulse to the ACR and you can see how the output is controlled like this.